Don't watch the anime of The Promised Neverland? Why not? どうもみなさん、こんにちは。Japanese Pop Culture TV です。The Promised Neverland is a wonderful comic. How about the anime? Recently, the anime of The Promised Neverland has finished. Of course, I watched it. When I watched the anime, I was so impressed. But actually, the anime has been hated by so many Japanese comic fans.I'm going to tell my impressions of the anime and why Japanese comic fans hate it. それでは行きましょう。Let's go! Season 2 episode 11 is the last episode. It is awesome! But before I watched it, I was wondering how the anime could finish the episode 11. Because in episode 10, Emma was negotiating with Ida Lottery. And in comic,The scene is episode 171. The last episode is 181. It is almost impossible to finish the 10 stories in one episode. However, the anime has had a wonderful ending with another story. After Emma finishes negotiating with Peter Lottery, she decides to go out of the demon world with her family. She opens the door.And they walk to the human world. However, Emma, Norman, Ray, and some members stop walking. They say they want to save all of edible children in the demon world. So they stay there. Phil and his family cry so much, and I cry too. The door is closed. Phil and his family get to the human world.And they have waited edible children will come. Emma, Norman, and Ray release all of edible children and send them to the human world. Phil and his family take care of the children. 1 year later, finally, Emma, Norman, Ray, and their friends come to the human world. She said, I am done. The anime has finished.As I told you, although I thought it was impossible the anime finished in one episode, the anime has finished with a beautiful ending. Wonderful! However, this anime ending has been criticized by a lot of comic lovers in Japan. Why? First, comic lovers wanted to see a story reproduced faithfully by comics. In anime, Norman onlytries to kill all demons. Norman only. In comic, Norman and his friends negotiate and cooperate with other demons. Then, they attack a demon kingdom. It is one of the most exciting scenes. Comic lovers can't see the scene in anime. They can't enjoy the same battle scene of the demon queen. Second, comic lovers need a lot of explanations.For example, how can Phil and his family live in the human world? In comic, there are some supporters who Emma asks, so all children are able to live in the human world. In anime, no supporters. What? But they are playing out? Huh. And third, this is the biggest reason. In 1 minute,Emma, Norman, and Ray change the demon world. What? What is this scene? Who are they? What happens? Huh? Then Emma says, I am done. Good job. Because I have already read The Promised Neverland, I know some of the scenes such as this and this. I really want to ask anime fans who don't read comics.Can really understand the anime story, although there are no explanations. Anime often has different stories. That's why anime is interesting, and I love not only comics but also anime. So I like this different anime story. But I know why comic lovers get angry with this anime story. Which do you like, anime or comics? One trivia about The Promised Neverland, children,have their own numbers. Emma's number is 63194, Norman's is 22194, Ray's is 91194, Phil's is 34394, Isabella's is 73584. This number comes from their birth. We must read their numbers from backward. Ray's is 49119, Norman's is 49122, Emma's is 49136, Phil's is 49343, Isabella's is 48537. And there is a one scene from comic volume 4. Can you believe? I have more secrets about Japanese comic. If you want to know them, please subscribe me. それではね、see you next time!